Today, June 28, 2021, in crypto news, reported by You Today, Elon Musk voices support for proposal that he believes will help Dogecoin win against Bitcoin. Tesla CEO Elon Musk cannot stop tweeting about Dogecoin even on his birthday. Reported by Bitcoin, Oracle Vinny Lingham still envisions $100,000 this year if Bitcoin continues to hold $30,000. The former CEO of Gift and the co-founder of the Project Civic, Vinny Lingham has been called an oracle at times for correctly predicting the future price of Bitcoin. On various occasions all the way back to 2016, Lingham has made correct Bitcoin price calls over the years, even though Bitcoin's price has been lower. Reported by Bitcoin, Mexico's third richest man recommends Bitcoin. His bank is working to accept BTC, says fiat money is a fraud. Ricardo Salinas Pliego, Mexico's third richest man and founder of Grupo Salinas, sees Bitcoin as an asset with extraordinary properties, describing the cryptocurrency as gold for the modern world. He recommends Bitcoin, thinks that fiat money is a fraud and the idea of a US dollar being a hard currency is a joke. For more news and links to the full story, visit www.amasas.com.